Alright, what's up everybody? What's goody? And thank you very much for tuning in. So, we are now on to Highmountain Treasures. As you guys can see, all the treasures are on the map. It's all fresh, ready to go. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start making our ways through Highmountain. And, like I said, Highmountain's probably the most difficult of the bunch to do. I'm leaving Stormheim for last. I decided to do Highmountain now. And again, Highmountain is probably the most difficult because... maybe going the right way, yeah. Mainly because of the fact that it's freaking Highmountain. It's not flat surfaces. You have to freaking jump and do everything. Just nothing's easy to get to. Like this, it says hard to reach. And that's not the only one. So it says you have to go, is it this? I think that. Please be that. Please tell me that was all I had to do. Oh wait, no. Wait, that was it. That was it. Oh. Wait. I'm confused. There's one over here, I know. Alright, cool. Got it. Now we're done. How is this hard to reach? I'm confused. How was that hard to reach? Those two don't seem easy. I'm gonna go ahead and do this and back at where we were. We're getting our treasures done today, guys. We're freaking treasure hunting. We're Dora the Explorin'. Dora the freaking Explorin' right now, fam. Get these four out of the way. They don't look too difficult. Let's see. Yeah, it just looks like it's right there. Go across this bridge and be able to find our way there. What's going on here? Right to the left, right there. That was goddamn easy. But again, not all of them are going to be this easy, so we're going to see some difficult ones through this trial. I'm not doing world quest right now, fam. Relax. Legion can relax with the world quest. Definitely. Yep. Order resources is definitely what I need. Another one over here. Get on my map. Oh, and for those of you wondering how I get them on the mini map, I got them on the map because of an add-on called Handy Notes. But I got them on my mini map from the actual Treasures of Highmountain, which you get from buying or purchasing from the rep vendor. And that's actually the true way of finding treasures in Legion. Handy Notes is off and on. It has almost all of them, or it has some that don't even exist. So, you have to base it off of Handy Notes, but truly base it off of your mini-map, because that's where you're actually going to get the correct coordinates for them. Alright, so we get the rare spawn. Not bothering with that right now. Respawns are at a later date, fam. And I'm getting most of them through the world quest anyway. But yeah, I'm done with freaking normal mode dungeons. Happy to say, I'm done with normal mode dungeon. Now we move on to heroic. Couldn't be any better. Couldn't be any better. I'm pulling stuff today. Where the hell is this? Because it's down here, so... oh, shit. No, come on. I don't see it. I don't see this. Hey, you know what? You two are freaking pissing me off. Pop everything on them. Freaking Leroy them out hard. Alright, where is this supposed to be? Be down there? Oh, wait, no, it's a freaking treasure and it... does it... okay, it moves with the water. Alright, let's go get it. Go get it. I see it. It moves with the water. Moves with the water. Go. Go. Mount. Mount. Get on the freaking... Okay, cool. Here we go. Dude, move. Want it. Yes. Wait. Okay, cool. Barely got that. B-A-R-E-L-Y. B-R-L-E-Y, I don't know. I don't even. So, now we gotta go over here. Path of Skyhorn. Is that even English? Let's go if we can take a flight path. Where's the flight path? Am I taking it to Skyhorn, yeah. Skyhorn it is. Wait, where's the flight path? Flight maps it. Oh, there it is. Wait. Oh, I thought it was dead. Hey there. I need a little lift. The Skyhorn, yeah? Yeah. Safe. Yeah. Going Skyhorn, fam. But without further ado, let me go ahead and do something real quick on my social media pages. Alright, just posted on Twitter, Facebook, alright, now we good. Alright, so the closest one's the one that's right down here, real quick. In there, probably. Oh, hell yeah. Love it when you find things so easy. One over here. I believe it's right in the middle and to the left. I remember seeing this on Alpha. Yeah, I already see it. Alright, now I gotta go find it. Oh, totally safe treasure chest. Is it really totally safe? Like, how the hell do you get up there? Never been up here, so this looks like a path to something. Safe. Definitely. I am scared. Oh. Okay. Alright, I took it. But that wasn't the totally safe treasure chest. How do you get to the totally safe treasure? Oh, fuck. God. What is this? Taking me where I want to go. This is definitely not taking me to work. Totally. Oh, wait. Could it be? I think I know how to get. Okay. Seemingly unguarded treasure. Wait. Did I have pulled them? No, they're rare spawn. No, I'm out. Out! I don't want rare spawns, fam. Don't want rare spawns. I want that treasure that's over there. But I think I know how to get there now. Go, fam. Get, you know, get aggro, pet. I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No, this is not where I want to be. This is definitely not where I want to be. Oh, no. Hey, mage, get over here. Take everything off of me, bro. Do a little quick frost nova, fam. Get a quick little frost nova off, fam. Someone do a frost freaking nova right now. Take this. Thank you. I don't want any of them. I'm out. Howdy. Please, let me mount up. I know how to get to the chest. Look at this. Look at this. There's a path right there, fam. I know how to get to the chest if I can just mount up. Please let me mount. Watch, I'm gonna pull that thing now. Oh no, oh no, I didn't pull it. I seriously still can't mount up, though. I remember seeing this path up here. Has to be it. Has to be it, fam. I can't, oh my gosh, guys, I can't mount. This is totally safe treasure. Looks pretty damn safe to me. Oh wait, does wind push you off? No. Yeet, found it. Yeet. Is my pet still following me or what? Aw, what? But this one doesn't count as a rare spawn in my book. This is actually a freaking treasure spawn. It is a rare, but it's more treasure. More on the treasure side, guys. Please don't knock me back. Oh, fuck. Yep. Alright, I thought so. Let's get a nice Belchiola. Now, see, you get to loot the treasure box. That was a treasure rare spawn. And what did you get for it? Stuff. Stone combat, though. Are you serious? Just those two and all of this? Wow, this is gonna go by quick, I hope. Wait, whoa. Now I can... Yeah, you guys know what's up. I spy with my little eye. I spy with my little eye. Hey. 104 slow fall toy on ledge path. Button box. I did skip. It's down there. This is slow fall, or is it called freaking soul stones? I call it soul stones, fam. Yeah, it's not slow fall. That's freaking soul stone. I want the treasure. I don't want. Wait, what? The treasure's not even in here. What? No, bro. It respawns. I want treasure. Get to the treasure, though. Okay. Now what do I do? Oh, what the bloody McFuck. It's just what I wanted. Dora the Explorer's map's not helping me today. Wait, you know what? What am I doing? I'm not doing dungeons today. It's actually perfect. That actually worked out. It got me back up top. Alright, that one's gonna wait. Get the easy ones out of the way right now. Not going with that one, guys. Treasure. If it pops on my mini-map, that'd be great. It's not popping up. Cave entrance. Is it the one that's down here? It looks like it. They're both cave entrance. Oh wait, no. These guys are on my side now, yeah? Oh yes. This is gonna be easy. Hold. Oh wait, no. These guys aren't. Oh, we should still be good. A rare spawn in here and everything. I don't have a pet. I wish I had a pet. Because I can't kill anything now that I have this debuff. Hey, at least get aggro, fam. Cool, you got aggro. Just don't do any damage. Yeah, you good. There's supposed to be one here. Don't see that one, though. I don't see that one at all. You're gonna get feared, bro. I don't have time to deal with you. Don't think there is any more in this cave. There's one up here, though. Oh, this is probably the one. Get there. Up top. Fuck, how the fuck do you get up top? Like, legitness. Oh, you gotta go all the way around, fam. It's one of those treasures. What sucks? Okay. Nope, not anymore. Come on, pet. Don't get aggro. Get aggro, fam. For this guy. Up here. Found the treasure, though. Taking L's. Wait, is this the treasure or is that the treasure? Oh, well, you know what? I'm looking at handy notes. So it's never always. There really three treasures? There's three freaking treasures in one cave. Wow, okay, fam. That was really easy. Go jump ruins. Don't want to be in this cave for too long. Trying to figure out what happened to my helm, but it was because of the friends of for life. Okay, neutral to the blue way corpolds. Like, wait, why do I have that? Oh, that was really nice. So this one, these two were saving for life. Can't really do that. All right, where do I gotta go? Where do I freaking go? Up top, up north. There we go. But for those of you tuning in, you are tuning in to freaking Dora the freaking Explorer right now. We're using the maps, handy notes add-on, getting all the treasures in High Mountain right now for tonight. We did this in Azuna, and Bel Shara, and now we're doing it. Yeah, Stormheim will be next, and Duramar. Good aggro. Get in here. Open it is. Looks like it is. Assets. Help me out with freaking order class hall currency. Order resources. Oh, this is the cave entrance. Cave. All the way at the top of the mountain. This is the cave. There's two of them in the cave. Okay. Know exactly where all these are. Not the cave ones, but two that are outside the cave, I know. Those of you tuning in, guys got any questions, go ahead and post in live stream chat. I'll be sure to answer, whether it's about my channel, about what we're doing right now, about the video game I'm playing, World of Warcraft, anything, you name it, post in live stream chat or in the comment section down below. And yeah, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you guys are enjoying our content. If you guys want to see more, go ahead and check out our other videos. Where the treasure's at, though? Where the treasure's at? I wish I had the map for it inside the cave, but don't. Wait, nope. Hold up. Beat them, boys. Someone's doing some bits in here. All right, nope. Just be. Got it. Nice. One more inside the cave. The one inside the cave, yeah. South. Down for freaking south. Oh wait, no, I forgot. I'm hell zone. You need to get aggro, fam. Yeah, I forgot. I'm freaking deserter debuff right now. You can walk. That'd be great. Bro. Oh, don't tell me there's actually treasure down. Oh, he died. Wait. It's actually back there. Where? That's the question. Yeah, this is what I thought it would be. You two keep fighting each other. I want the treasure, that's it. Get aggro, I still can't fight. I'm a lover, not a fighter. I'm out. You know what? No. Actually, yes, perfect. Let's go to freaking Dalaran real quick. Let's vendor. A good time to vendor. Alrighty, so artifact power. Go ahead and find out what we can do artifact power wise. Been a lot of artifact power in here. That one was a lot, that was nice. Seems like I can vendor the rest. Yep, rest is all vendorable. Cool. Don't need this. All of my crafting stuff right there. And that's about it. Let's go ahead and repair and go to my bank real quick. And then we'll go back to finishing off High Mountain. By the time I get back, deserted debuff will be gone. Pretty much all the gold I just earned then. Five out of 23. Dark Master, I'm still waiting for. Time to go to High Mountain. Let's go back to Skyhorn. Skyhorn should be good. I'm gonna do a double check before we get back though. That's all I got with my freaking artifact power. Just a bar and a quarter. Two bars and a quarter. Ugh. So much artifact power now for each artifact trait. A quick. Well, as you guys know, as soon as completed, El Shira completed. Got this, and this, and this. But High Mountain is next. And we got these two. This little area. These two. One, two, three. Skyhorn looks like place. No. The Witchwood. And let's go that way. Ah, Skyhorn. Because I'm going to have to do a nice little drop off. You'll see what I mean by that. Soulstone kill myself. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do one of those. Alright, so what do I have to do? High Mountain. There's these, dude. Delicate rock feather. One of four Soulfall toy. In nest at top of the mountain. Oh, hey, hold up. Okay. I know where these are though. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna go get this one first and then I'm gonna get these guys. Can't wait to finish High Mountain, man. This one's the disaster of all of the zones for treasures. So what do we gotta do today? Oh yeah, you gotta do world quests. Like, no lie. This is like world quest central today. All of my emissaries. Oof. 8 hours, one day. I gotta do these two at least. Nightfall and High Mountain tribes. At least get through those. I'm only doing emissary quests now. I don't do all of the world quests anymore. takes way too much time because of how much stuff I gotta do. But next up on the PvE list is gonna be Heroic Dungeons. That's gonna be nice to get into. Then Mythic Dungeons are after that. Of course, we're gonna do Raid Finder. Be fun. It'll be easy getting through all of that. Videos already made, by the way, for my Heroic and Normal Mode Nighthold plus Emerald Nightmare. I just can't release it right now. So many other videos, and if you guys want 20,000 videos in a day, then cool, I got you. But yeah. Alright, so I want to look here. See if there's any of those treasures that I missed. Look like it. Nope. I did get these ones. I remember getting... Oh, no, there's one. Okay. Seemingly unguarded treasure. Ring of the Dread Pirate Bob. But there's one I forgot in this. I'll just add it back in, though. All I have to do is recap it. I'll enjoy killing you. Why? Don't you can't enjoy killing me, fam. I don't enjoy fighting, so leave me. Why are they so small? Rip the flesh from its bones. Treasures are so small, fam. Alright, that's one down. I'm not fighting. You haven't noticed. Up there. All the way up top this way, yeah? Very positive. That is tough. Is there no one doing quests here or what? I don't want to be here. So, any treasure? There. My pet coming or no? Alright, well, I just pulled it. You know what? You can go do it. Hey, oh! That could have been bad. Whatever that was, that could have been bad. Alright. Something over here. Hey, fam. Hey, you. 105 Huntard. Get over here and do some bit. In the nest. Nest. Got it. Get aggro, guys. Alright, that's done. And there's one over there, too. Alright, well, let's kill these quick. This is where I'm gonna Soul Stone and freaking Leroy, fam. Where the Soul Stone Leroy comes in. Oh wait, no, there's one more on the top. Okay, wait, hold up, we them boys. I know, there's one more, guys. One more on top of the mountain. Let me loot up, let me mount up. I just looted up. Thank you. One more on top of the mountain. Not sure if it's this side or the other side. But it's up here somewhere. Go get it. Could be over here. Would make sense. Wait. Fuck. No way am I going. That was some scary stuff. Could have died, fam. Got a soul stone on, but I still could have died. Oh, it's definitely got to be up here. Oh, it's right there. Yep, called it. Now I can freaking leeway. Alright, where is it supposed to... I want to aim directly at it. Wait, one more. Yes. Nice. That was perfect. Well, why can't I... Why? What am I... What am I in combat with? Nothing. In combat with nothing. Hey. Something here. Finding it. Got it. What? Whoa, bro. I just took the treasure, fam. Get out of here. I took treasure. I take you. I take your life. Get out. Treasure's mine. Aw, man, I can't loot him. Alright, so all that's done. Those, and all of this. So, let's go finish this off. Oh. I survived it, okay. Oh, that wasn't that. You know what? Make life easy. I need to go to where? Witchwood. If I don't get the witchwood from here, which I really doubt I will, because it's actually pretty far away, I'll just fly there. Skyhorn, cool. No, I'm doing what I wanted to do. Witchwood.
High mountain stands. Beware the deep places of the
earth. Alright, now that we're flying, I can do the plug central right now, guys. So for those of you tuning in to youtube.com/forthewinitachi, thank you very much for tuning in. If you guys got any questions, post down in the comment section down below or in the live stream chat for those of you tuning in live. In the description box, we've got our social media links of Twitter, Facebook, Google+, as well as Instagram. We do some minor giveaways there, so if you go ahead and follow us there, you might see some cool and interesting stuff going on there. And it's also a great way to go ahead and check me out IRL status instead of just me on my face cam playing video games. We also have our sponsorships of Adidas, Razer, OriginPC, CelluCore, and FitJoy Nutrition down in the description box down below. And if you guys have any questions, again, please, don't hesitate to ask, fam. I'm trying to be active here, and it's probably more enjoyable if you guys can ask questions for yourself. So yeah, ask some damn questions, fam. I'm gonna answer. And they can be about anything, guys. Anything you want, I will answer. I gotta go find this thing left. Don't know where it is. At all. Cave? Shouldn't be in the cave. Oh, right here. Cool. I was gonna say, it doesn't say it was in the cave. I just stole this treasure. I don't know what you two NPCs are doing, but I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Cave engine. That one. No. That alliance was like super scared. Oh, what's up, Chris D? And thank you very much for those comments, by the way. It means a lot. Just figured out I was about to say Twitch stream chat, but I no longer stream on Twitch, so. Where do I gotta go? Where is this? Looked like it would have been in there. Huh. Oh, it's a freaking tree. It's a tree climber. I saw it up there too. It's a tree climber. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Oh my gosh. You can't see through the trees. You just gotta wing it and jump. Alright, that looks exactly where I needed to go. Thank you. Got it. Oh, no way. Look at this. That guy had the easiest way to get in there. He's making me look bad. Alright, where this one at? The right. Big site. But this one also. Find this one. Looks like it's in. Fine. Oh, no. Oh wait, hold up. What did I just see on my mini map? Alright, cool. That wasn't treasure. Never mind. I'll ignore that. Could have sworn I saw it, but didn't. Oh, okay. This looks good. This looks good. Yep, I see it. Alright, that looked nice. Easy one to go to. Almost done, dude. Got four more up here, and then one, two, three down south. And then that is three zones of every single treasure in the game found. In Legion content, that is. These two, top of building underwater caves. One in an underwater cave. Supposedly there's an underwater cave, so let me find a cave. Cave. I don't see a cave. Is it on the other side? Are you serious? There is no cave here, fam. Oh, okay, no, this is getting deeper. Oh, okay, I see what it is. That's alright, Chris D. You figured it out though now. You on desktop, bro. And I found the freaking treasure. Perfect. Faction. I never even knew this existed. Now, this is what happens when you go for treasures. You find places that you never knew existed. But that's the whole point of treasure farming. Go in door the explorer mode, opening up the map. What do we got here? Top of the building. Top of this building? Yeah. Get up there. Oh no, I could have done all of this when I've been questing, dude. Your favorite show of the night, fam. Interesting. You've been tuning in, so congratulations, bro. But the ones I've been releasing, I gotta catch up on my releases so much on my YouTube channel. Run like episode. I mean, I'm not even doing episodes anymore. That's how far I'm behind. Wait, whoa, where is this? Top of the building. It's over here. Is it here? Where is it? Well, let's just kill everything here real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and AoE. Supposed to be something here, but I can't see it. Oh, it's right there. Wait, I want to loot these guys. Alright, we gotta do a little back pedal so we don't fall. See? Treasure. Now where do I gotta go? There's two more. Inside a cave, and that one at the stay. The cave entrance is right behind it, and I know exactly where that treasure is, so let's go get it. I'm gonna go ahead and auto swim. Auto swim my way there, guys. That's the one that's in the cave. I'm gonna go grab this one real quick. This one shouldn't be in a cave. The hardest one's gonna be getting this one. These two, I don't even know. I'll figure those two out. Why can't I run? Go. Up top. So, go this way? This is up top. Gotta be a way to go up top. This way it looks. Let me mount. I'm not gonna move yet until I can mount. The beginning of the streams, that's what I've been doing lately too. The little bit of music in the beginning. I've been liking that. I was trying to figure out a way how to get the stream rolling, to get people interested, get people going, get people tuning in. I was like, you know what? I can start the streams. I can use my buddy's music. And we'll go from there. And I think I found the way to the treasure. I can't loot mount up. I don't understand. And that's what I've decided to do. I mean, some people just go straight into the live streams. But I don't have that ability to do that. And what I mean by that is I try to get as many people tuning in as possible. Because I am a small YouTuber. I don't have that many people that tune in. Like right now, we got, I think, three people tuning in right now. But that's fine. You gotta start somewhere. Alright, cool. We got this one. Yeah, you always gotta start somewhere. Witch bear, get this thing down. Alright, still can't mount up. Thanks. Thanks, Blizzard. Not helping, bro. Go ahead and get into the cave. The cave's right here to my left. Oh, I could have gone this way. Didn't know. I know where this treasure is, though. It's all the way at the end, which sucks. But bear with me. We're almost done with High Mountain. We did both normal dungeons today, earlier today. We did some PvE content today. There's a vendor, so I'm going to actually utilize it real quick. Bear with me. Bear with me. That's all trash. Combine a gleaming rock feather. Okay. Those are the rock feathers. Got it. That and there. There's another rock feather. Alright, so I need one more. It is there. I gotta go find it. All that artifact power, and I really didn't get anything. Alright, let's vendor all the junk real quick. Open and clean our bag space. Let's move on out. Got three of the rock feathers. See, like, look. You gotta go all the way around to get to this. Can't just go straight up there, which kind of annoying. Oh, hell yeah. Angelic feather. Is that a priest that just gave me that? It does set the atmosphere. That's what I was thinking with that, too. Oh, there's another warlock in here. What's up, bro? I'm a slash high. I doubt you saw that from that far or that distance, but you never know. A warlock for life. He's also forsaken. For the forsaken mate. Ooh. Treasures. Hey, get that murloc off of me, bro. Thank you. I don't want it. You know what? I'll help you out. My pet will do bits for you. Alright, my pet's not really doing much. There it is. Like that. I have to probably resummon my pet, but I'll keep him out as long as possible to help that guy out. Alright, he's out. My pet's done. My pet's like, nah fam, you went too far. Alright, where do I gotta go? It's all down south. The closest to these. Inside cave. Which cave? That cave. Ironhorn Enclave is where I need to go. And I'm still in combat, guys. Are you serious? I gotta go to the Ironhorn Enclave, though. Like, seriously. There's no flight paths anywhere near. And I'm in combat. I've been in combat for, like, freaking years. Let me do a reload. Only how many? Three treasures that I need? Come on. I only need three treasures. Let me get out of here. Alright, I'm gonna have to go to Dalaran, I guess, again. For no reason. And, I gotta go to the Enclave. Alright, down south in High Mountain. We're almost done here, guys. I've been bugged into combat this for, like, the longest time, so... Still in combat. Nah, never mind. I'm unable to mount. What am I talking about? I was looking at disease. That just means I'm rested. Alright, Enclave. Where is it? And a totem. There we go. Alright, everybody. So, we are about to get this in. We're about to finish High Mountain Treasures. And then I'm going to go ahead and do a quick one. And I believe Azuna. I think I forgot one in Azuna, but I'm gonna check Valshara real quick. My whole map seems clean, my whole map seems good to go. I'm really focusing and pinpointing everything on this map. Yeah, Valshara I did completed. Azuna, there was one that I missed, and it was down south. but I'm looking at everything else just to double check. What I missed was down here, the seam guarded treasure. Is there anything else? It doesn't look like it. Nope, that was the only one I did miss. Alright, cool. Just double checking. So, Asuna and Velshara are done. All these three islands down here are done as well, technically, because they don't have treasures on them. High Mountain, we're about to complete. We're about to go to Ironhorn Enclave and utilize these bridges to somehow get to this one and this one. Don't know how to get to them, but we'll figure it out. And then we gotta go do this one. This one, I don't know where they are at all, but again, we'll figure it out. For the bonus vids, man, yeah. I mean, I'm gonna be doing that a lot now. Wait, glimmering treasure chests. Wait. Oh, okay, no, those are the ones in... Who am I? Yeah, the bonus vids. I'm gonna be doing that for the next, like, couple weeks. Getting that content out there, I got a lot. Tomorrow is actually gonna be a very fun video. Funny video. I mean, it's a fun video, but it's a funny video that happened last week. It's a World of Warcraft video. And, get some Overwatch content coming out pretty soon as well. But I got a lot of bonus videos or bonus uploads, multi-uploads getting released. Hopefully I can get my YouTube channel out there though. I mean, we are still new, but I'm hoping to get my channel out there. All right, so where do I have to go? No, I'm not gonna reach. It's hard getting your YouTube channel noticed or even out there at all. I don't know how to do it anymore. I've done what I could to get 2,000 subscribers, but after that, I don't know what to do anymore. Completely lost on how to earn more subscribers and earn more views per video. Basically, I do have a donations link down below, but just ignore that. The donations link I should just probably get rid of, because the best way to support the channel is liking the videos and sharing the videos, getting the word out onto social media and stuff like that. That's the best way for me to grow and increase the channel, and of course spreading it mouth to mouth, word to word. That's probably another way, but simply social media, that's like the best way to utilize, that's the best tool to utilize in order to increase viewership and increase activity onto a YouTube. Going fast. The bridge. Cave down here. Wait, no. Oh, wait, hey. Alright, hold up. I think I know where I'm going. This did look pretty. Was it this way? Could you go this way? I gotta check out. Something over there. Aw, really? Okay, cool. I got a soul stone on. I'm good. I was gonna do it, but I didn't know if I should. Aw, cool. I'm bugged, guys. What's my dog doing right now, fam? Yeah, I'm bugged. Can't mount up, but I am going the correct way. There's a treasure over here. Artifact power. Sick of this bug. I can't mount up, but they're lucky. Okay, cool. Here we go. Where are we going? Where are we going? Treasure right here. I'm scared. I'm legit scared to move. Get off the mount. I know there's one under there. Last one. Wait. Supposed to be true. Oh wait, no, this could be the one that was. Oh, is this the one that was? Oh fuck. Oh my gosh, I'm making this worse. Well, where I needed to be is not gonna work. Can I soulstone, please? I gotta wait 37 seconds before I can get down. Ooh, we just got another mythic boss down. Sweetness. Second one, yeah? Rats. Treasure chest. I need my soul stone, guys. I can't do anything without the soul stone. There we go. Mount up so I can get a nice little jump. Thank you. Still. Can eat my tribesmen. You have to stop them. Should be one in here. Assuming there's one. Ooh, hell yes. Found them. Take a nice little jump. Alright, so gotta go all the way around. Yeah, we gotta do the whole path. Alright, well, I found all the treasures in here. That's gonna make life easy. All the treasures are in here. Yes! So this is the cave they were talking about. Making my life easy, Blizzard now. One right in the water. Pet, get aggro, please. Go back this way. I don't want to be dealing with more mobs. Alright, I'm gonna have to. Did I miss one? Take the waygate to get up in Brazier. What waygate, fam? The waygate over here? I don't know about. Oh, that one. Okay. I didn't know about this. Wow, I did not know about this at all. Wait, what's going on? Give me my treasures, fam. Oh, snap. Get my pet. Get going here. I mean, if I kill the portal, I don't think nothing else can get summoned. But I think that was all I had to do. You destroy the portal, nothing else is going to get summoned. Oh, wait. No, there's another one. And there's another one. Alright, never mind. There's a set duration on this, I'm assuming. Is that it? Nope, it's not. What's going on with this? Am I doing this correctly? Okay, yes, there we go. I was completely confused, but no, we got it. That was nice. That was cool. Interesting ways of finding treasures over here. One more. Oh my gosh. I can't believe all the treasures were in this cave. I didn't even know that. All three of those treasures that I found outside down south. I actually found two of them, but one of them was hidden under this. They were all inside here. Pulling it all. I don't care. My pet's gonna get aggro. Go. And that's it. It's done. We got one more to go. It's up there. So let's go ahead and keep going this way, I think. Go this way, pet. Thank you. Got one more treasure to go in Highmountain, and I'm done. I haven't got the achievement yet. Did they, like, exactly put the correct amount of treasures? Oh, wait, no, there is one more over here. right? This left. I don't know. I'll figure that out. What am I getting hit by? I thought there is one more over here. Yeah, there it is. Alright, cool. So there's two more that I need to do, guys. Apologize on that. Exploration. That's the correct way to go. High Mountain. 28 out of 40. No sense. I've gotten so many more than just...
Those Etons are building a huge bonfire to cook and eat my tribesmen. You have to stop them.
Gotten so many more than 28. I'm assuming this game does not have all of them. Oh, it could be up that. I'm gonna go ahead and check that one out. Could be up this little path. If this is a path. I don't even think it's a path. I'm starting to doubt this. Yeah, I'm doubting this now. This doesn't look correct. Yeah, I just took the wrong way. How close am I to dying? I'm pretty close. God damn it. No, I'm not subscribed to World of Warcraft. I should go ahead and check that out. Is that on Twitter or is it on is it an actual YouTube channel? Never heard of it. I'll go ahead and check it out though after the stream for sure. I believe this one's in the cave. Handy notes is struggling on High Mountain, I'll tell you guys that. Checking out this map again. Yeah, handy notes is struggling. There is none in there, bro.
Those Etons are building a huge bonfire to cook and eat my tribesmen. You have to stop them.
Alright, so where's that one that I wanted to go? I gotta go to there, and I also gotta go there. So I gotta go to Skyhorn. Wherever this takes me, I'll go to Skyhorn. I'll go ahead and check them out then for sure.
Peace, friend.
I heard. Be careful. Yep. One down there, underwater cave below. Yeah, see? Oh, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 in freaking... Okay, Thunder Totem doesn't get shown on the map because it's a freaking zone on its own. That's why. Okay, got it. Gotta go to Thunder Totem. Alright, so we're nowhere near done with High Mountain, guys. Oh, we're gonna finish the outside zone first. Patiently. Need 11 more. I'm gonna probably Google where this one is. I can't seem to find this one. Can't seem to find this one at all. It's the last feather one as well. Could be down below, but never see it on my map when I'm down. Thinking it's up here. Could be in here. Never been in it. Anything in here? Nope. I've never been in this den, and then there's nothing. That's great. How'd my pet not get aggro off of that? Alright, now you guys. I might not have to Google this one then. Could be where it is. I've never been up here. Yep, there it is. God, that's not a good... That's not nice. Not a nice place to be. Gosh, getting up there is not... Alright, what is actually? Is that reduces the falling speed for 15 seconds or more? There's another treasure chest here behind me. Up there. I don't think it's down there. It's not even on my mini map, so that's the issue. On here, but it's not on my mini map. Behind me. Well, I'll definitely check them out then if that's how you found them. Find most streamers, I should say. Ooh, relax, relax, relax. Stop taking damage. There's gotta be another way, another path up to the top of this mountain. Up there? Could be. Could be. Back up, okay. Okay, now we're back to these guys. I'm gonna go back up there, though. That path up here. Because I didn't find anything when I went up here earlier, so I could have just missed. If not, then we'll try to find it. I was not able to find anything up here at all when I was up. There's nothing on my mini-map, so it basically says there's nothing here. And I gotta look this up, too. Exploration, Legion, there's just no way. Treasures. Treasures of High Mountain. Gotta look this up. Alright, so I just figured it out where most of the treasures are. So we're gonna go ahead and get them real quick. I'm in combat with what again? Thank you very much again for the nice comments. So yeah, I found... Okay, cool. I've just looked it up. I had to go on Google real quick. Try to just make my way down. I have a soul stone on just in case I do die. I found all the treasures. So, like I said earlier, this zone was probably going to be really hard to find treasures in. And I thought it was just going to be difficult because there's mountains. But High Mountain's taking difficulty to a whole new level. What I mean by that is the add-on is not going to show where all the, how do people get up here? Like, there's a mining node right here. How do people even get up here? I just got up here because I'm running around. Still can't mount up. Oh, I guess there's a way, a little path over here. But yeah, there's a lot of treasures that aren't shown on the maps, and that's because they're either in caves or they're in Thunder Totem. So I know exactly where all of them are, though. I just got a, I just popped up a page, Handy Notes forum page, that shows all the extensions where they are. Are you serious? I can't mount up, guys. This is, frustrating. Really frustrating that I can't mount up right now. I don't want to be doing High Mountain treasure hunt. Oh no. Oh no, what was I thinking? Yes! Look at this. I'm thinking, well, alright, what is it? Oh no, 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 no. No, no, no. Okay, yes. Land. Die. Die. Thank you. I still can't mount. That's okay, though. Okay. Not okay. Thought I was somewhere else. Oh, we're gonna go get these two, then. So how many treasures do we got just in Thunder Totem alone? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 Thunder Totem. Then there's one more cave. One or two more caves that I need to go to. I don't understand. I can't mount. This is absolutely frustrating me. I can't keep hearthing the Dalaran. Just... I found one of the treasures. I'm being quiet because I don't want to. I'm trying not to pull those things, but I don't think it matters. Isn't this supposed to be the water cave below the boat? Oh my gosh, this boat. The boat I was just at. There's an underwater cave. I don't even know this exists, guys. What is this place? Who even knew this existed? Unless you got handy notes and you're looking for treasure. You know what? No, you never know. A legendary could drop off of this thing. Loot it up. Alright, that's not a legendary. That's just trash. Get over there. I still can't mount. Okay. Oh, I can mount up. Yes. Okay, cool. Let's get on land. Back, guys. We back. Cool, I got a nice mount. Much. Treasure, though. One right here. This is nice. These are the type of treasures I've been looking for. Easy one. Easy one. I mean, you're a fresh level one. I gotta get up top. Up top it is. Let's get up there. I mean, this will take me up there. Let's go. Let's go! I mean, it better take me up to Thunder Totem. I'm right underneath the flight path. The explanations, man! Gotta get them in. And it helps, the reason why I do the explanations is, besides for you guys, it also helps me on what I'm actually doing as well, because I do watch over my videos. So, not just the live streams, but the rewinds, when I like to release the live stream. So, it just helps people understand what is going on. There's actually something here. Silver necklace. Is it hers? Looking. Are they like? I don't want to say something bad. Oh wow! Are you serious? It's that small. I just stole your necklace. I apologize, and it was only copper. I guess silver isn't worth much in this. That was a tiny one to see. Right here. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. We're finding things today. Back to exploration. Back to Legion. Treasures. We got 5 more to go. Know where one of them is, but. Achievement. Hatchling of the Talon. Emerald Wind. So I need to go to Sylvan Falls. Okay. Sylvan Falls. Finding these caves is going to be the difficult part.
Greetings.
Sylvan Falls right there. Alright, I'm going to go ahead while we're on this fight path and look at see where these caves are. Hidden Cave. Note appears, reflection peak. Alright, so I just found out half of the treasures I even got today don't count towards the achievement. So that's wonderful. The one that I used on the Waygate and the Altharian's Lair. The one where I was just killing mobs doesn't count towards the achievement. Some of them like that don't count. The ones where I was getting feathers from, they don't count towards the achievement. Because I knew I got... Oh. Quest over here, and I think you have to do this for the
Speak, mortal.
I would like to attempt flying challenge. Please grant me a blessing. How do I complete the test? Actually, talk to for blessing. Wait, what's going on? What is going on, fam? Wait, whoa.
Sour poison seeps into the waters of Mistvale. I feel in my bones that it must be the work of a corrupt druid. Seek out the defiler.
No, I don't want this. That's a world quest. Do I just gotta fly back down? I am so scared. I have to do this for my treasure, I think. This is treasure, fam. Alright. Ready to go down.
My winged
oh, globes. I gotta touch globes. See that? Where are the globes at? That's Suramar. These globes. Alright, cool. Then. Globes. Trying to touch them. Trying to touch them. There's one. No. 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 Hey, hey. Two. Three. Is this really for the treasure? No. For the treasure, guys. I'm doing a quest for no reason right now. Four. How do I get back up? That's my question. This isn't easy. I mean, it is, but not. How do I get back up? Hey, stop moving around. How do I get back up? Hey, no. What's going on? What are you doing to me? Yoo-hoo. How do I get back up? I want the treasure. Belshara treasure, or is this the one that I'm supposed to be getting? I don't know which treasure this is. Right here. I'll find out what's in it. Treasures. Not even the one. Dream Weaver. Why'd I get reputation? How do I get back up there? What was that quest for? Wait. You just made me do a quest, and now I'm stuck. What was that for, Aviana? Alright, well, thanks. Please tell me you're taking me to the correct flight path. Not going to. Not going to. It's gonna take me. Yep, it took me to Star Song. Go to Serpent Falls. 35 out of 40. I need to find five more. Five more treasures. Handy notes doesn't show them all. Find a cave. I need to find a nice juicy cave. I still want to get this one. Find a nice juicy cave though. That one looks good. Crap foot. Go in that cave. That one and that one. Need five treasures. Five more. High Mountain's like really strict on how many treasures there are compared to getting the achievement. Alright, Azure Water Strider, let's go. Get there quick. Yeah, see, and if I wasn't doing treasures, I would have never have known Aviana had a quest for me to do. Ever. And I never knew there was treasure here, but supposedly did this? I would like to attempt. How do I complete your task? Wait. Granting you blessing, allowing you to float, as you'll fall, attempt to gather globes. I've already done that. I would like to attempt, grant me a blessing. Alright, so let me go ahead and Google Emerald Wind. Emerald Wind. Alright, I figured it out. It's actually pretty easy. You have to get 10 of those globes and you're good to go. If you get all 10 of the globes. Can't miss any of them. Two. Once you get 10, then you get the toy. Which is a treasure. I don't think it counts towards the achievement. I already got that one. That was too. Got six. Only four more. There's exactly 10 of these globes. You miss one, it's over. You gotta start over. And now this is not the time to miss. When you only have three more, this is not the time to miss, fam. But this is part of the treasure in Highmountain. But I don't think it's part of the issue. Last globe, please do not miss this, Itachi. Yes! Got it! Sweet! Alright, now what do I gotta do? So I just gotta go back up there and go grab it. However, can't do that. Might as well just go to Dal and freaking fly again. Oh wait, no, do I get into my my mailbox, I think. The weapon I'm using is called the Spine of Thalkiel, or the Skull of Minari. It's actually the Skull of Minari, it's the artifact weapon for demonology. Did I get it? Sky Lord. Go to the mailbox. I think I just got the treasure. Hell yes. That's awesome. Alright, so we got treasure. Got a brand new toy. This is cool too. Put it right here for now. Alright, let's get back into Highmountain real quick. Where did I want to go? Prep foot. Yeah, prep foot it is. That was in quest. I've got Emerald Wind. Alright, so that is completed. Exploration. Sorry. Yeah, it doesn't count. So I need to go find 5 more treasures. I'm gonna try to go to this cave. Yay, it is gone. It's off of that. So then my map's completely pointless now. My map is... After this, I do have to do some world quests. Nightfallen. Nightfallen. Wardens. Nightfallen. Nightfallen. There's only 4 that I can do anyway. All 4 of those world quests are going to be done. I'll hold off on High Mountain Tribes and Port of Ferondis until tomorrow. Because it's getting late already. High Mountain I knew was going to take a long time to complete. And we're still not even done because I got to go ahead and find treasures now. Handy notes doesn't help anymore. Which is very frustrating. But we're almost done for today. I hope. My assist is going to take forever to do. Stormheim and Suramar are the last 2 that I have to do. You know what? Let's just go ahead and drop this into tracking mode. 5 more treasures to go for High Mountain and then we're complete. People have been struggling with High Mountain because there's not that many outside of caves that even help you. A lot of them are inside of caves and they're not shown on the maps. And I didn't even think High Mountain was going to have that issue. I thought it was just going to have the, you got to climb up to places issue, but nope. Alright, we almost there. Prepfoot Mountain. I can soul stone and jump into that cave, I believe. There's another cave. There's 3 caves I want to check out that I have yet to be in. I can picture tons of stuff being down here. And I know there's 2 quests to turn it that I have to turn in. One for Neltharion's Lair and one for Darkheart Thicket, but I will probably be well, depending on how long this takes. Getting soulstone and get ready to die. I mean, is this taking me to the cave? Rockaway shell. Taking me to the cave. Oh, hells yes. I've never been here, but okay. Thanks for taking me to the cave, fam. I didn't even think of Okay, I thought I was gonna have to kill myself. Oh my gosh, this, I didn't even know this existed. What is this place? Please be something. Okay, this is not. This pretty epic place, but there's nothing in here. Alright, this is what's gonna suck about these last few treasures. Oh, please don't tell me that was the cave. Was that the cave? And there's really nothing here. Wow, okay, Blizzard, you kind of messed up. Going up to the top northern cave then. Struggling, guys, we're struggling. All these murlocs are on my side though. As you guys can tell, I'm tired. Too much focus going in onto finding treasures. I thought it said Clackbrine Cove. I thought it said Clickbait Cove. Like, wait, do I get a clickbait title coming in now? I don't clickbait, guys, if you haven't noticed. I wish I had the clickbaiting skills, but I just don't. Right, there's the cave. There is a cave. Is there anything in here? Nope. I don't understand, man. What is this cave? Now I can't mount up. No more luck. Well, at least he's getting all the aggro right now. But what's killing me is find a cave. Badly, I need to find this cave. Is it a cave? Tell me this is. Okay, there's a cave right here. Please tell me there's at least one treasure in here. Nothing. Joking. Oh my gosh, I'm going through all the caves and there's no treasures, guys. Alright, get aggro. Where's the next one I'm going to? Going at Cliff's Edge. Gotta fight a Witchwood. Going to Cliff's Edge. I'm pretty sure there's some in there. And I know that's a pretty big cave. Light path, though. Not that far away. Wish there was a way to insta-summon your pets. Wait, I don't seem to be having as much fun doing this or the raids. The raids, it's a little bit different. Raiding was... I mean, I raid a lot, but I don't plan to stream raid.
Hello.
This, I'm having fun, but I'm not right now because I don't know where these five treasures are. The add-on that I was using, they can't pinpoint it. And Blizzard did not make this fun because they stuck them in caves. So all that cave's done, that cave's done, that cave's done. Nothing else up here that I can go to. I gotta go to Cliff's Edge, and I know where that cave is. Five treasures. There's no way I can find five treasures like this. Guess there's these two caves that I can go into. Get into these caves? I don't know. And getting into them is not hard. It's whether or not they have treasure question. I hope this has treasure. I don't want to be doing this all day, though. But I really need to come. I know this cave has a map of its own. Better have a map. There's no treasure in here. Are you joking me? Oh, Blizzard, what are you doing to me? Where do I need to go now? Down south. How did that one not have any treasure? Oh, what I did last night. Okay. I had fun last night. I just didn't talk much because I was really... It's... Raiding's sometimes stressful. That's what I'll say about raiding. A little bit stressful. There's one way over there. Oh my geez. Oh my. Why is it way over there? There's a quest in here. Are you serious? What is this for? Well, I'm gonna make a note of this. Alright. Alright, cool. I just made a note of that. I didn't know this place had a quest. Oh, I was just here earlier. This was the treasure I couldn't find. Wait, was it a treasure I couldn't find? Okay, no. Alright, so out we go. At least we found that one. We got four more to find, though. How do we find him? Who knows? Legit, I don't know how I'm gonna find these treasures. Where can I go now? I think if I go out this way, it's gonna be the same as this cave right down here. Yeah, it is. I really want this achievement. Alright, I'm out of the cave. Go back. Alright, I know there's a cave over there. I'm gonna go check it out. There's gotta be at least one or two treasures in the cave that I'm going to. I'm hoping on it. Alright, we're getting hot. We're getting sweaty. Ooh! More bosses getting killed today. My guild finally doing bits. 3 out of 10. Thick. That doesn't... Cave to my have some type of treasure.
These brutes have no respect for the spirits. They've infested
nothing. Oh my gosh.
Stench.
Treasures, guys. I don't know. I'm actually scared because I don't know where they... Where can I go? Alright, let's go try that other cave that's across the river. Now I know where everything is. That's the thing. I know where all the caves are. I know where everything is. It's whether or not there's anything. Okay, this is Door of the Explorer times 10. Alright, there's a cave right up here. There's four more left in Highmountain. Why can't I?
Those Etons are building a huge bonfire to cook.
Hey. Nothing in here. Oh my gosh, what do I do? What do I do? I don't really know of more caves. I have an issue in there. Gotta be something over here. I know there's no cave over here. Has to be. Wow. Actually, wait. Get me up there. Need to get up there. Oh my, no. Oh, we're dead. Flying back. Take me to Highmountain, somewhere in Highmountain, please. Yes! Oh wait, this is actually good. This is good. This is good. Right in the cave. Oh wait, no, it's the same cave I was just in. Oh. Just don't dismount me. I'm gonna try to find my way through here. Going from one cave to the other. I'm hoping there is something in this other cave. Unless it's the one I was just in, then. Wait. Yeah, this is where I was just in. I'm gonna utilize this, though. Then it's gonna take me to somewhere else that I need to be. Four more treasures in Highmountain, and you cannot find them on your map. Please fit through. Wait, this is where I was. Oh my gosh, it's not exactly where I wanted to go.
Are building a huge bonfire to cook and eat my tribesmen. You have to stop them.
I'm sorry, I can't help you. World quest lady. Struggling hard. I gotta go to Neltharion's lair, the actual dungeon now. Desperate measures are coming in. Desperate measures. I knew this was going to be the hardest one to get. I'm finding it's mostly artifact power, which is really not much. And a lot of like items that sell for a lot of gold that I'm getting out of these treasures. The main reason why I'm doing them is for achievement purposes. Oh, found it. Found one. Oh my gosh, please. You, I love you. Yeah, this is what you pretty much find, is 95 artifact power, roughly, which is really not much, and something that sells for like 17 gold. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Three more. Wait. Wait, it says there's treasure right here. The one I just picked up, or is there supposedly another one here? I want to go in this cave, just in case. I don't think this treasure is actually there anymore. You never know. What's cooking inside here? You never, ever know. Alright, there's nothing cooking in here. Yeah, I don't think that treasure is actually there anymore. It's probably a mistake. I'm gonna reload. It's still showing it's there. Hovering over things. Yeah, there's nothing there, guys. Keep going this way, though. Alright, I'm actually liking this High Mountain music. These are some cool tunes right now. Thought I saw one in there. Why do I keep going into combat? Oh my gosh, I'm in combat. I seriously can't mount. I'm assuming there's gonna be something up here. It has to be, because I haven't gone up here much. I don't even think I can get through my world quest today. There's a cave right here. Pretty big cave. A pretty legit big cave. Did not have a map though. It can't be that big if it doesn't have a map. But let's go in here. Alright, where is this taking me? That's what I would like to know. A rare spawn that's over here. Two more caves over here. It's just cave central over here, fam. Is there nothing in these caves? There has to be something in these caves. Oh no 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 no. I'm tipsy. My character is tipsin. My character's tips hard. You cannot command. Staring at my map way too hard right now. There has to be something in this cave. This is way too big to be nothing. There really is nothing in here. Alright. Oh no, I'm gonna actually die. Did I go, fam? I'm rooted. Let me go. The NPC's got aggro. Let me go. Actually, you can kill me here. That'll be good. Oh, wait. No, never mind. I'm out. And I have no purchase plans right now, except for probably raising my profession levels. I gotta level up my profession. Probably what I'm gonna use my gold on. I'd have ran out. I don't think there's anything over here. Yes, take them out. Three treasures left, guys. Come on. Where are these three treasures? There's another cave right here. Echoing halls, fam. Come on. Something in here, please. Or even I don't even know what this place is, bro. Oh my gosh, wait. Oh my gosh, that was not treasure, that was mining. I hate the slows. I can take aggro, but I don't like the slows. I don't understand why these caves don't have anything. Like, seriously, these caves have nothing in them. What are these caves even for? Wait, well, I'm lost now. Well, this isn't good. Oh wait, no, I know where I am. Out we go. My guild chat is just going human right now. I'm boiling hot. And I want to mount up. I gotta find these three treasures, and then we're done for the day. No more world quests. No, and nothing else. I just want treasures. Oh, wait, what's going on over here? This doesn't look like a place I want to go to. Yeah, that's not a place I want to. Gotta use this again. I mean, there's so many of these glyphs that go nowhere. Alright, let's check out my add-on. Your face. Damn it. Click that. Relogging, guys. Relogging. Well, this is gonna suck. I can't do my world quest, my emissaries, so I'm wasting a day. because Highmountain took way too long to farm. Gotta go back. Interface, handy notes, plugins, measures. Alright, this one I'm hiding because I already know it wasn't there. Same with this. That one I need to go get. Oh, Shra. This one I actually did get. Alright, so there's two here. I mean, it says they're there, but they're not. They're not on my mini map at all. And then this doesn't even say it's in a cave or anything. And I can only try. It's the closest thing I'm getting to actually finding treasure is that. Try my best. Let's go find it. If I had flying, this would have been the easiest thing of all time. But no, I don't got flying. Could be something here. Totem's taking me up here. There's something going on over here. I've never been here. Interesting. Highmountain Summit. Highest part in Highmountain. There technically could be something here. That handy note. There could be a cave. But... Sean Rainier, don't get a torrent. These winds not help. Alright, so I found something new. But there's no treasure here. What to do? What to do? What to do? Back. If I can find my way back. Alright, so I knew there was going to be something there, but there's no treasure, so it's kind of a waste. Again, we need this. Oh, I'm going to be stuck at 39. I do not want to be stuck at 39. Everybody gets stuck at 39. And then there's supposedly one more piece of treasure somewhere. Going this way is the correct way. Alright, so there should be something here. But it doesn't show on my mini map where it is though. Right underneath me, right here. Trying to focus on where that could be. Got two different treasures and I have no. Oh, wait. No, I know where that is. It's the same thing on my minimap. It's the one that's glitched and stuck. Okay, I went through there already. Oh my gosh. Okay, so this I can't do anyway. So forget that one. It's this one that I gotta go do. And you know where I haven't been is all of this over here. There has to be something there. Okay. Tips for, let's ask people. This horse is awesome. Hearthsteed from playing Hearthstone. Really cool horse. I am so lost. I see that one. Caves, nothing. Straight into Stormheim, right? Alright, where can I? I have to fight a Felbane camp. There's no other way I can find these. Search. I'll look at this map one more time, but together we are all of this is done. I can't do anything else. This. I think I figured it out. I think I figured it out. So I drop in my mount here. Skyhorn, go. It's this.
How are you?
Skyhorn, where are we going? We're going back. We're doing different things now.
See you later.
I don't care how long this takes anymore. I think I figured it out. Go to Skyhorn. We gotta go over here. Alright. Go back to that totem. Nope, it's Thunder Totem that I gotta be at. But that's okay, it's not that far.
Ride the winds.
Trying to get to this crystal fissure. Here. Should take me to this, I'm assuming? I don't know. One way to find out, guys. I think we found it, though. I think we found one, at least. I hope. Is it? That is the cave. Now, is there anything in here? That's the question. Yeah, yes, dude. Okay, I just found one. There it is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, really? Go all the way around the other way. That's terrific. But I found one. That's a positive. I knew that was gonna help. I'm hating it. I'm hating it. Way too long, guys. Way too long. All right, get aggro. There we go. Two more to go. Okay. This one, biostone. Find a way in that. Can I do this? I don't know. I don't understand why the other ones didn't work. I go up this way. I'm glad I don't have to do this ever again.
Those Etons are building a huge bonfire to cook and eat my tribesmen. You have to stop them.
Alright, they're saying... Oh my gosh, there's one in here. Oh. Dude, guys, no. There's one right there. I got one more to go after this. Where is it? I don't know. I'm getting happy. Getting really happy right now. A lot of mobs in here. Oh no, the ooze. There it is. Relax. Relax. On. I want to be able to jump and get out of here. Alrighty. One more treasure to go. Alright. Where am I going to find this? So that was the one that was there. So that's everything. God damn handy notes. I'm gonna Google it. Gonna have to Google it. Find marshland somewhere in the park west north of Felbane. Where is Felbane? Oh my gosh, yes, that's where I was gonna go. Just because I wanna be mean. Nah, I'm good. Not gonna be mean today. Alright. Felbane camp, that's where I was gonna go. And that's where they're saying there's one. I hope I'm not getting trolled. I hope I am not getting trolled right now, fam. Give me the Felbane camp. Let's finish this. Let's finish this off. Alright, where is this supposed to be? Blind marshland. Somewhere in a arc west. North of Felbane camp, down by the mobs in the marsh. This is it. This is it. This is it. In here. Oh my gosh. I'm done. I'm done. I did. The only thing I did not get to do today was my world quest. But this. I'm glad I got this done. Oh, please. And I know there's a quest here. I have it on my notes. There's two quests in High Mountain that I haven't done yet. I'm in a rush, so let's dive on in. Oh my gosh, back to nothing. Wait. Somewhere in this arc, there's supposedly treasure. If I was able to mount, that would have been much better. Alright, nope. I need my mount. I mean, I need my pet. Oh, please actually be here. I don't see anything. Oh my gosh, I've been trolled. I've been freaking trolled. I need to be able to mount. I want to die. Kill me, guys. Okay, I'm going to chill here until I can mount up. Alright, now we can just run around. Supposedly there could be something here. Don't know. This is where I thought the last treasure would be. Ah, please don't tell me I was trolled. Bam. Said northwest. But technically nowhere I can go. Where else I can go? Back to freaking Google. Yep, back to Google we go. Reopen closed tab then. Ah, 37 treasures. Great. Okay, quest story, I scored 30 and 40. Rock crawler chasm. Inside there's on a big pit and a bridge across it. Bridge and turn up. Nope, I didn't do that one. Don't need that one. Where are these treasures? Nope. They're saying there's one in here. Everybody's saying there's one. I don't see it. Well, let's go ahead and do it again. Get rid of these packs. I'm gonna see treasures. Might need to download an add-on. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to download one more add-on to find this last treasure. Stop slowing me. Oh my gosh, this is annoying.
Too many of the blood totem have gone over to the Legion. Now,
curse. Let's download this add-on. Please. Tom, that's what I need. Download mzipping. Alright, so that. Highmountain there. Okay. Definitely treasure chest. The problem is chest. Eagle totem. There's just an D. Can't see the treasure totem either. Right. Handy notes doesn't show. Alright. I need to relog real quick. So give me a second. No, there's no glitch going on. It's just, I really don't know. The thing is, you're actually supposed to find these yourself, all these treasures. People have done that. I don't know how they've done it, but they did it. But I've got an add-on, and it doesn't show all of them. Handy notes, and Tom. All right, so I got to relog out of the whole game. Game. Get back in quickly. But there's no glitch, it's just the game's not, I can't find the last one. Add on, Tom, there we go. Let's get in there, hopefully this works. I've never used this add on before, but it's supposed to give you directions. It says to go this way. Where I've pinpointed on my map is supposed to be over here, but this is the marshland. This isn't the marshland, bro. This is freaking nowhere. Yeah, there's nothing in here. They said the marshland. Bam. Well, that didn't work. Where is that other one? All right, let's get this one in. Wait, whoa. Do that again.
My records backwards.
Wait, what is up with this dude that just spawned here? I don't know, but okay. I'm digging in. I'm digging into this freaking thing. Wait, why can't I? Gosh, okay. Slash way 39.5, 57.4, 5. All the way over there. Got large. Do I want to go there? I don't think so. I don't think I want to go there. This is supposed to be there. I highly doubt there's one there. Where's this one? Where you got that one? Oh, get away. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No way. No way. I no way. I think I know where it is, guys. And I saved it. I saved this for a purpose. And this is that purpose. I didn't remember. Oh my gosh, I feel so stupid. Please.
Beware the deep places.
I am gonna be so mad if it's in there. I can't tell you guys where it is. Alright, so I apologize for this being the longest video of all times. I think I know where it is. The other issue, I feel so stupid. Oh my gosh. If it's the one that I'm picturing it right now, I told myself when I was questing here, you know what, I'm gonna save this one. I know I'll be back here. If only I could have remembered that. And you guys, when I land, you guys are gonna know exactly where I'm going. Oh my gosh. No freaking way. I think I've done it. I think I've done it, guys. I think I've done it. Oh no. Oh no. Not again. Am I this bad? It's supposedly by the waterfall in the back. Down here. If it is... Oh my gosh. I left it there, too. I knew I left it there for a reason. All this time, man. All this time. I could have done it. I could have finished this so long ago, guys. Oh, wow. Okay, well, I'm super happy now. But the only thing I'm mad about is I did not get my world quest done tonight. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Please do not forget to like and share our videos. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to the channel, of course. Let your buddies know, let your friends know that we are live streaming every single night, uploading every single day. Stay tuned for some more content brought to you by Further Wind Itachi. We will be live tomorrow. Tomorrow we will be doing world quests right away because I do need to get them done. I'm going to do all three emissary quest lines right away. And then after that, yeah, stay tuned for some more content.